Right, so here we are at Laguna Seca for the Daily B race. I chose the LDTT because I do a lot of laps in this. You can see I'm somewhat down the order, 15 from the grid, not very good one. So, coming along, not really expecting a lot out of this, but it's the 5-lap race, hard tyres. And see how we do. As you can see, only one person behind me. Just rolling along. Now sometimes with this you get the right pig of a starting place where you get right in the apex of the corner. Lucky I'm here at the back, and so far back. Get a good last corner. Into the slipstream early. LDTT is very, very low, so if you're hitting these sausage curves, it just sends you absolutely flying off the track. It's my favourite one. I think every lap would go off. But I think the Audi's probably the base car to have on there. It's a front wheel drive, especially in the race where you've not actually got any tyre. The apex, as usual. Cut the curve nicely, drop onto second, line it up straight off. I think this is a big send down the inside and left of some room. I realise what's going to happen. You know what the Spanish are like. Breaking nice and early, getting around for the corner. The RTZ is a fast car, but it just doesn't compete to the TT, which is just massively overpowered at the moment. Thought about it. Backed out, holding me up here, but I'm going to drift wide and drive behind me fast. Little nudge. Always wondering if you're going to unghost just as you hit. Send you miles off track. Those who try will be all sportsmanship banking. Big car gets stopped. Drop down a second. Aim it, just go. Sending it, pushing him wide. Is he down there? Nearly. Coming around the outside. I think I was sitting behind this guy here. I thought to myself, after seeing his move, he's pretty sketchy. I'll just wait for him to get to the penalty zone and then we can just go past him without any problems. Room, just go straight on. Loads of room, no drama. Just look at the radar, you've got absolute T-bone by the guy behind. Did I stay on the track this time? Missed the apex by half. Right, now I'm in 10th, sorry, 15th. Skip the load, because I'm kind of boring. And now there's a 9th place off the track. Nice easy one. So I think I'll go into the last lap site in 9th place. Through the corkscrew. Around the long left hand, just going to be patient and hold that way. Still a fair distance back. Unless they make a mistake, I'm not going to get near them. this is starting the last lap now. Greenfish. Runs a bit wide there. Hits the apex and gets a lot closer to the apex than I do. And it's all kicking off ahead now. So you can see I'm smelling some 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 cars. Six cars, including myself there. Mainly TT is just showing how overpowered this car is. Nice break. Oh, that car's gone off. Rejoins just misses. It's just got a recipe for disaster. Czech guy sends it. Takes up the guy from Belgium. Spanish guy sends it. Takes out the guy from Czech. Lunge up the inside, easy 6th place, and then ahead the Germans off. So I'll go from 9th to 5th in the last lap. So, wish I could start higher, but just don't have that qualifying pace. So, thank you for watching.